Welcome back, everybody. So I'll give you a little insight to this video. Kaylee and I were just going over to check out the neighbor's food plot down next to the railroad tracks. And first off, we have a hawk that almost flies right into the front windshield of our truck. And luckily, it veered out of the way just in time. And then, as you'll see, the old black bear came barreling out of the pasture right in front of us. So you'll see what happens in the video, but you can get some crazy footage with these dash cams. I'll tell you what, they're kind of handy to have in your vehicle. I'll finish the video with a whole bunch of trail cam footage of black bears I've got. We've got a lot of black bears this year. There's going to be a lot of standing corn close to our farm, and there's going to be an unusually lot of black bears this year, more than normal, I think. So I might have a good opportunity to arrow one this year, which I'm looking forward to. But wait till you see some of Kaylee's facial expressions. She's yelling at me. She it's hilarious. You'll have to watch the video to understand. But thanks for watching, everybody.
Icing on the cake that smashed my windshield.
Holy shit!